start with looking at this fire truck. It's already been decided for you what it's going to be used for. Sure, you can use your imagination as you fly it through the air or dream up dramatic rescue missions, but take a look at it. It's only ever going to be a fire truck. Loose parts are different. They're open-ended materials, natural or man-made, that can be used to construct whatever you want them to be. You can construct, deconstruct, then reconstruct again. There's a multitude of things that you can do with them. Take, for example, my stick. My stick is not just a stick. My stick is endless possibilities. Anything that doesn't have a fixed purpose, they're open-ended. You can construct over and over again. There are no limitations. You may actually have some of these lying around at home. You can find them on walks when you go outside the house. You can buy them. In fact, some items may be easier to collect than others. The list of benefits goes on. But don't wait for me to tell you. Let's see this from the children themselves. About open-ended loose part play, and you're ready to start collecting and start playing. Come on, what are you waiting for? You can always share your experiences with us too.